Conversation about the record business today really concerns rock records. What does this mean for the future of the so-called contemporary record? It's generally recognized that the record business appeals mostly to a youthful clientele.
You know, we've alienated a substantial part of the market by concentrating so much on rock.
Why is this?
Boy, it's tough, but it's out there, and those records are just sensational.
Yeah!